What I think makes the professors so outstanding here at Hofstra University is their accessibility and their excitement for us to learn this material. It's something that you're not going to find at any other school.
The department is very strong and the staff is strong as well. All the professors, when I need help with my homework, they're always available. I can always find them. They're just great overall.
We have professors that have done research in the field or have worked in industry, and they're able to relay that back to our students, and they also take an incredible amount of pride in the job that they have.
The primary mission of the School of Engineering and Applied Science at Hofstra is to provide an optimal education experience in engineering and computer science. We started the school just 4 years ago, and during this time we have experienced enormous growth. We have tripled the size of our freshman class, and we have doubled our student body.
We have Bachelor of Science degrees in Mechanical Engineering, Electrical Engineering, and Industrial Engineering, a Bachelor of Engineering degree with options in Civil Engineering and Biomedical Engineering, and then we have a degree in Computer Engineering, which we run in cooperation with the Department of Computer Science.
The School of Engineering and Applied Science at Hofstra University has a aerospace and fluids lab, which has two subsonic wind tunnels, one supersonic wind tunnel, and a recirculating water channel.
We have laboratories in advanced manufacturing and robotics, as well as in electrical engineering, including electrical engineering lab, which runs from basic circuit design through to microprocessors.
The facilities available for materials testing include a range of things, some for testing theories that students learned in solid mechanics classes, and others for validating structure-function relationships that students were exposed to in material science courses.
In the cell and tissue engineering laboratory, students are fortunate to be able to use very sophisticated pieces of equipment, such as an atomic force microscope, fluorescence time-lapse imaging systems, and work on mammalian cell culture. One of our primary focus at Hofstra is to provide our undergraduate students with ability to get involved in undergraduate research.
The focus of my current project is looking specifically at mouse endothelial cells. So what we do is we use a quote-unquote heart machine to essentially emulate the forces that blood flow would create on your cells within your body. On top of that, we'll utilize the AFM to measure cell stiffness levels to see, once again, kind of how shear forces are affecting their stiffness. Hofstra definitely does a great job of exposing you to all different kinds of technology, and the AFM is just one great example of that.
All of the faculty here at Hofstra love teaching. That's why we're here. We really focus on the student, we really focus on teaching our students and creating engineers.
One of the things that I think makes Hofstra unique is that we are very student focused, and that the biggest classroom in the engineering building is 40 seats. So I know my students by name, so I know how each of them is doing.
What stands out about Hofstra is the class size, but also just the faculty themselves are so open to having students come in and have open communication. They really care about you learning this stuff.
I strive to provide a unique level of teaching by trying to integrate technology wherever I can. Specifically for my classes, I've created over 160 YouTube videos of me solving out homework problems.
Engineers have to become professionals. They have to be able to communicate to the public and to each other. And so we greatly encourage our students to have a firm grasp of the liberal arts in terms of communication and in terms of understanding the world around us.
I received funding from the National Science Foundation to study how writing can be used in engineering classes to improve metacognition, to try to identify how we can give students the skills they need to identify what they don't understand and then get the piece of the puzzle that they're missing.
Industrial experience is very important to our students because it gives them a leg up in understanding what they do as engineers.
The SEES Co-op program is a cooperative educational program that allows our students to take a semester off and work full-time in a paid position. We have over 90 companies participating, and over 50 students have participated.
Co-op experience for me was actually my best experience here at Hofstra. I worked for a company called JB&B in the city. It was right down on Wall Street. We were just basically design engineers, worked on construction, in the early phases and in the design stages. I learned much more professionalism in my work and in my presentation, which made me come back as a better student.
We anticipate the expansion of the program, not only in numbers of students, but the companies will become national and then eventually international.
I got the position at Samsung through a program that's a precursor to the co-op program. I had a great time working in Korea with Samsung. I learned Korean for 2 months. Then I worked in a factory that built aircraft engines and cruise ship engines. Before that, I had no idea what it was actually like to work in an engineering environment.
Here at Hofstra, we've created a unique center called the Center for Innovation. We can engage with any company around in New York or around the world, around the United States, and help them solve their urgent needs. They will pay for the work, and they will own the intellectual property. Students will see us working with companies, and we'll recruit them to work with us, pay them to work with us.
Our students have a great deal of industrial experience, which then helps them to move on to careers. In recent years, the vast majority of our students have had employment by the time or soon after graduation, and we've had a great many students also go on to some of the best research institutions to do graduate work, not just in engineering, but also in law, medicine, and business.
With all the experiences I've gone through, the mentorship, all the people I've met, and all the advice I've been given, the co-ops, the internships, I really feel like I'm ready to take that next step.
We are very excited to continue building our existing success. We have recently received a $25 million commitment from New York State for a new engineering building. Students are our number one priority at Hofstra, and we are focused on making them thrive in the challenging fields of engineering and computer science.